विद माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आई लाइक टू आस्क यू, जब हमने आनंद सर को इंटरव्यू किया था तो उन्होंने कहा था कि आप उनकी कहानी सुनते टाइम आपकी आंख भर आती थी, used to end up coming in tears. So tell us something about that journey and how true is that and what made you so emotional with everything?
Just the fact that there was this one man, ek aadmi tha jo akela tha aur hopeless tha, aur us aadmi ne kitno ko hope diya. A hopeless man can do that much. That means we are capable of so much more in our lives. So it's a very inspiring story. Aur unki jo kahani hai, it's a first of all, the interpretation of his life in the script is absolutely incredible. Unke through bahut kuch seekhne ko mila mujhe. I learned a lot of wisdom. I learned a lot of smartness also. A lot of he's a very edgy man, you know. He's got an edge. It's not that woh koi teacher hai to boring hai. He's a very interesting man. He's got entertainment, he's witty, he's got a sense of humor. Sab kuch hai unme.
To aapne jaise hi script padha, aapne turant keh diya ki haan main yahi karunga, ki did you think
within 30 seconds?
Ah, you serious?
30 seconds. I had tears in my eyes and I said, I have no choice, I have to do this film. And I heard the script twice. I heard it once more just to make sure ki us din pe main zyada emotional to nahi tha for some reason. Maybe so I checked it once more. Second time also I had the same reaction. So I said, this is something else. This is, I have not experienced this ever in my life.
And that's lovely. And with this, I'd like to say thank you. It was an honor having you all on our show.
Thank you.
And
pleasure.
I'm really, really happy seeing the two of you. And all the best for Super 30. It's going to do super, super well.
Hi, I'm Hrithik Roshan.
And this is Nandish Singh.
And you are watching us on
Bollywood Bubble.